privatively. In a privative manner, by the absence of something, negatively R. Hammond.